sensational from Nadal. Set it over four, but what a shot. And the Spaniard, the eight-time champion, needs one more game to get over the first hurdle here.
Just at its finest here, Nadal. It's that running forehand again. Over 3,000 RPM in that last forehand. Even at full stretch, he's able to get so much juice on the ball. It's so impressive. It's such a quick hand, racket head speed.